morning, it's like 6:45 and I want to die.
Chug.
How is this trip going so far?
It was going pretty good until Maddie started to pick up his ranch at 7:30 and never said we couldn't stop for breakfast.
So I made ranch a bit of a
Fremont. Is your favorite part of Fremont, south or north?
The
Anthony. Maddie, Fast Track Friday. The skin of a golden poison dart frog contains enough toxins in its skin to kill up to 100 people.
How do you feel about everyone being mad for we're not stopping for breakfast?
They should have had breakfast before we left. In my hands, ain't no telling what I'm gonna do with it. When I got possession, I'ma act a fool with it. I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fade away. I'm throwing down passes like J Kid, taking cats to the rack, and I'm ducking on the mic.
How do you guys feel about the game yesterday?
I found out. We lost. Likely shake the checks off your Nikes.
They almost had me in a suit at the draft because it looked like a fool. How do you feel about going into the game today?
Good, I feel confident. And hopefully the team does too.
Maddie, how do you feel about the game yesterday?
I punched someone in the head.
Mariah, how do you feel about today's game?
Like I just said, very confident.
Grace, how do you feel about the game yesterday?
Good, but I kind of stopped thinking about it because I had a nightmare.
Dad, how do you feel about the game today? How did you think the team did yesterday?
Good.
Jay scored 63 points when the Lakers won titles back to back. Didn't give nobody no kind of slack. When Vince Carter came, stuck his arm in the rim, everybody went crazy in the whole damn gym. Dikembe Mutombo standing tall, playing D with desires basketball.
Since you are the eater of the team, what do you like to eat before a game?
A full-size party bag of Crunchy Cheetos and Blue Gatorade.
Maddie, how do you feel about being the highest scorer today?
Not gonna lie, I probably could have done better. Honestly, really disappointed with myself. But I did break someone's ankles, and it was a good day.
Ambry, what was your favorite part of the trip?
Getting in trouble for doing a cartwheel during a timeout.
Maddie, what was your favorite part of the trip?
Punching someone in the head.
Grace, what was your favorite part of the trip?
Leaving.
What was the worst part of this trip?
Someone on the JV or freshman team ate every single one of my Cheetos while I was playing in my game.
What was the overall best part of this trip?
This video was the most inspirational part that gave our team a lot of hope in all of our games.
Don't too many players get offers like me. I'm back and forth, but likely shake the checks off your Nikes. They almost had me in a suit at the draft, cause it looked like a free throw, and I be shooting from